All right. We done made it out here, man. Like I said, they got the homecoming going on right now. They got the parade and everything. It's a little cold out here this morning, though, man. I'm actually looking for my peoples out here right now. Hopefully around here soon. I called a few times. She didn't answer her phone. So I'm going to basically just look for the 615 Showstoppers out here, man. But you see, they out here. They deep as hell today. You know, what's up? Yeah, they out here today. It's a beautiful day, everybody. But trying to find them. Probably be like a needle in a haystack right now. But it's a beautiful day. Very beautiful day. Police out here. How y'all doing today?
Good. How are you?
All right, man. Just finna get ready to enjoy this event. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Got the floats out here today. You know what I mean? So you can't beat that. Got floats. Got Channel 5 News out here.
Good.
Mr. and Mrs. Legacy, how y'all doing?
Good, how are you?
So what did that actually stand for?
So we are both legacy students at TSU.
Okay.
So we're a part of what's called the Legacy Organization. All students who are legacy parents, grandparents, sisters, brothers, cousins.
Okay.
TSU. So we were elected Miss and Mr.
That's what's up.
Yes.
So what year y'all in right now?
So I'm in my junior year.
Junior year, okay. Sophomore. All right, what y'all going to school for?
I'm a biology pre-med major and I want to be a neurosurgeon.
That's what I'm trying to tell people on social media, and not everybody trying to be rappers, doctors, you know. Because they get a misconstrued with us. They think that everybody want to just chase the fame, you know, try to tell them. It's a lot of black educated people out here.
It's a lot of black excellence at TSU.
Yeah. I mean, everywhere, Fist, you know, me, Harry. It's like they just want to overlook us because they know the power and the excellence of us. But y'all continue that legacy, y'all. All right, enjoy y'all day. Hey, how you doing today?
I'm good.
I see you got the, what's that, a Sony or a Canon?
It's a Canon.
That's a
sure.
Canon. All right. Yeah, well, what brand you got right there?
You said what, who?
What brand is that right there?
This is a 90D Canon.
All right, so what do you...
What is this? 35 millimeter.
So what do you actually do with your camera? What?
I got a film company.
You got a film company? Oh, that's pretty cool. What's the name of it?
It's called Creative Production Studios.
Creative Production Studios.
I'm filming events. I'm filming a show.
Okay.
I'm trying to get in to get my own TV show.
So that's what's up. How long you been into this?
Filming, 2 years.
2 years?
Camera period, going on 5 years.
That's what's up. But I see you out here today. I hope to see you a little bit later. Continue to grow and wish you the best in all your endeavors.
Appreciate it.
All right. That was dope. That was extra dope. How much that weigh, man? How much this weigh right here?
Like 15 pounds.
Oh, is that light, huh?
I guess to him it is.
To him it is, huh?
Realistically.
How heavy is it? When you
cool
first.
Vibe, cool vibe.
It's cool vibe. Yeah. So what made you get into this?
I just seen some folks on it. I was like, man, that's nice.
That's nice. All right, now. Yep. Y'all look ready today, y'all. Y'all look ready. Yes, sir.
Thank you.
Hey, they say y'all better be ready. They say y'all better be ready. Hey, hey, hey.
We ain't here, ATL,
Joe. ATL, baby.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you.
Right here with that bop, that boppity bop. You're enjoying yourself, man. Yes, sir. Right?
Going down TSU all day.
All right, now.
Platinum showstoppers. I like those masks. I like those masks.
All right now, lady. I need some medicine. Uh-oh. I got the boo-boo.
Spread out. Spread out, Zoe.
Back here, tossing in the air. So I'm talking about black excellence right here. Hey, I'm talking about that's excellence right here, y'all. All right now. Oh, they tossing in the air. All right now, ladies. Yep. Miss Jabberwock. Gotta get that wave together. You gotta make it a little bit more saucy.
Like I said, I gotta shoot two things at once. I'm shooting the 651 Showstopper this, plus I'm shooting my vlog.
Like I said, we got people out here with good old food. You see, they got them nachos. They sure got that sour cream and jalapenos for you. Oh, snap. My man got that chicken looking saucy. Ooh, we got the red beans and rice. Don't be stingy now.
Cabbage, okay. What you mean? Ain't gonna be stingy.
Don't be stingy now. I'm trying to see because I'm about to get me some, so I see how stingy you gonna be with him.
I mean, we got some curry chicken too.
Ooh, yeah. Nah, my kids, they gonna be mad as hell. You probably not this hot food, Daddy.
Oh, it's not hot.
Oh, it ain't hot? Okay, okay. How your day been going so far?
Oh, it's doing good.
That's good.
Had to wake up. Had an early start.
Yes, sir. All
right, just check in where
right here, straight from Huntsville, Alabama. Say number one team, number one dream, one family. Nice job.
What y'all know, man? Love y'all. Get it.
Hey, check this out.
What's up?
TSU homecoming DJ Wet, talk to me.
What's up, y'all?
TSU 22, what's up? Uh-oh. Run from the channel.
It's a session. So you know what we doing. What we doing?
Left, right, left, right. Let's go.
Yeah, take it slow real quick.
Take it slow.
Take it slow real quick.
Take it slow, Ruby.
Take it slow, Ruby. Hold on. Yeah, turn my block up.
She's still out this motherfucker. My man with the C8 right here. You see that C8? Man, fucking nice.
Hey.
I see you in this C8 right here.
I got more steps than the Beatles. Point shit running on diesel, dog. Playing with my name, this shit is lethal, dog. Who said, look, Don Corleone. Trust me, at the top, it isn't loneliest. Everybody acting like they know me, dog. Don't just say it now, you gotta show me. What you got? Bring the clip back empty. Yeah, I see the ball, so they sent me,
dog. I see you.
I just broke off with a 10-piece, dog. There ain't nothing, I'm just being friendly, dog. Just a little 10-piece for it, just to blow it in the mall. Doesn't mean that we involved. I just put a Richard on the card. I ain't gonna play a ball, but I'll show you how the fuck you gotta do it. If you really wanna ball till you're five, when you're back against the wall, and a bunch of niggas need you to go away. Still going bad on them anyway. Saw you last night, but did it hot day. Yeah, a lot of murder coming in a hot way. Got a sticky and I keep it at my dog's place. Girl, I left you loving magic, not saw shade. Still going bad on you anyway. I can feel like 80 rest of my Marys. Me and Drizzy back to back is getting scary. If you fucking with my eyes, just don't come near me. Put some bits on your head like Jason Terry. Richard Millie cuts a Lambo. Known to keep the baddest bitches on commando. Every time I'm in my trap, I move like Rambo. Ain't a neighborhood in Philly that I can't go.
Real.
She said,
are you
rich? Bitch, I graduated, call me Big Fish. I got Lori Harry on my wish list. That's the only thing I want for Christmas. I've been hit my way, I
out here, yeah, no, that's facts. You ain't living that shit you said, yeah, we know that's cat. You ain't got the ass in when you see me, no, I'm strapped. DCOVO, we back again, we going back.
Just a little 10 piece for it, just to blow it in the mall. Doesn't mean that we involved. I just put a Richard on the card, I ain't going playing ball, but I show you how to fuck that.
Man, hey, I'm telling you, make sure you gotta go to your app store, download the app, Streets 993, the first black owned hip hop station in the city, man.
Hey,
down by
that?
Yours truly, let's go!
Oh, alright, man. She like, don't put me on there. Not me. Not me.
I thought you were bringing us free
shit. Hell nah. I gotta feed them kids, man. Alright, now y'all doing good? That basketball for me? That basketball for me? Put it on there for me. Thank you. You so nice. All right, man, I see you. Shit, my hand hurt. Oh. Shirt hard, man.
Top ladies of distinction.
Yeah. What y'all about? What the organization about? I can walk while you drive a little bit.
This sure. Top ladies of distinction. We are, one of our mantras is top teens of America.
Okay.
And we are focused on youth and adults.
Adults.
Yes.
Okay.
Seniors. We're senior citizens.
Yes, ma'am. All right.
Yes.
Definitely gonna look y'all up.
Have a nice day, ladies. Yes. All right. See the right here, and boys out here with them, you dig? Period.
What's up, TSU?
What's up? All right now. Y'all looking fabulous. All right now. Danger. What's up, man? Rhythm in flight, you see him. Nashville, East End, Dash Team, Tennessee Preparatory. You know, I can't read, so that was good. I can get that word out. Nah, I'm preaching. I'm just playing. back in stride again, you see him. Yes, sir. I'm not a stupid. How y'all doing today? All right now. Rudolph, okay. Hey. All right.
What up, yeah? I'm coming to you, too.
I'm going to get to me one time. Jeez, I got a long way to walk.
Hey, go try to see us. Happy homecoming week.
All right, now, happy homecoming, y'all. Whoa. They out here looking good. Y'all looking dap and deal out here now. Ooh, I see y'all. Alright now. Alright y'all. I'm here with Dr. Dre Dudley. I saw him out here passing out toothbrushes in the community, so I just wanted to ask him what he got going on and what exactly why you out here passing toothbrushes out.
Well, every year doing Dental Hygiene Month, we want to educate the community about the importance of brushing their teeth. By doing that, you increase your knowledge and it lessens the cost of blow later that most people occur in the future. I see a lot of my patients come in and they always wish that they would have kept their teeth, and what I'm doing is trying to help them keep their teeth right now too, as well.
Right.
All right. Also, we provide 24-hour emergency dental services. We're located 1916 Patterson, Suite 712.
Okay.
Again, there's 24-hour dental emergencies. My office calls Smiles Up because we're up when no one else is.
All right, man. Appreciate it. The steel potato right here, baked potato, just the way you like it. You see what they got? They got the Philly cheese steak, dick side, cousin chili, pork chop sandwich. They got what you want right now. It smells good as hell right now.
Johari's Unicorn Lemonade Stand.
What?
An 8-year-old entrepreneur with her own lemonade business. That's my baby.
Where can
I'm
we
so
find
proud
that?
Of. You can find it at Johari's Unicorn Lemonade Stand on Facebook, and she coming out on season 6 of The Block.
For
it's
real?
A business all entrepreneurship right. TV show that my baby's gonna be on representing Nashville and
that's
representing
what's up.
My business.
All right.
Yeah.
All right. All right.
This silly potato right here.
Okay, all right, all right.
The best potato company in the city.
Right.
The best potato place in the city. And
all
she's
right.
back.
All
she's
right,
back
now.
In full effect. I come here every day when
every
she
day.
Will.
All right, now.
Every lunch.
So what's your favorite baked potato?
Does she make my special.
Oh, okay. You're a special kind of
yeah,
person, huh?
I get a grilled chicken with ooh, gravy, ooh, with onions
with gravy.
And bell peppers.
With gravy.
With gravy.
Are you about to go to sleep after eating that shit?
Yeah.
You putting people to sleep with the potatoes?
I guess that, you know.
Yeah. So what's your favorite one to make? What's your favorite one out of all the ones?
My favorite one to make?
Yeah. No, what's your favorite one to eat?
Just the regular potato.
What's the
the cheesy.
Just a basic ass potato with some money and some sour cream.
And a whole lot of cheese.
And a whole lot of cheese. But you out here making all these specialties and you just want the basic, huh?
That's it.
Ain't nothing wrong with it. That's how it usually goes. So if you had to say, what's your top seller?
The I Love the Sea.
I Love the Sea. And what's actually in that?
It's a seafood potato, shrimp, crab meat, bell peppers, onions, mushrooms.
Ooh.
That was really healthy, so.
You know what my stomach just did right there, right?
What it does.
That's the, this is the grown up lemonade right here.
Okay.
You see that?
Yeah.
You see them faces that people make?
Yeah, yeah. It's too strong.
It's very strong.
I bet. All right, man, what's the name of the business, man?
LHB, Legacy House of Bullets.
All right, now, so how long you been into this?
About 7 years.
7 years? What made you get into breeding dogs?
Yeah, changed the way of lifestyle, man.
Yes,
lifestyle.
Sir. So, I mean, like, what did you see that made you want to get into this besides that? Like, was somebody around you that was already doing it?
Yeah, my uncle started it off, man,
right?
7 years ago, man.
Same type of dog?
Nah, he was pit bulls.
Pit bulls, okay, yeah, okay. Bulls, so what made you get into this breed?
The new way.
The new way.
We seen it early, man.
Right, right.
We seen it early, man.
Yeah, I know, right?
Yeah,
yes, sir, yes, sir.
It looked like that damn meat workout or something.
Yeah, I know, right?
Man, that's some bullies.
So do you deliver too?
Yeah, we do it all, man.
You see him right here, man. Puppies for sale. You can catch him at Instagram at 615LHB underscore. What is it called?
Legacy House of Bullies.
Lexi?
Legacy House of Bullies.
Legacy House of Bullies. Legacy House of Bullies, man. Check them out. 629-259-8076. And you see these dogs, man. They ain't bullshitting. You see them. Do you see that dog?
Yeah, we travel, man.
Look,
coast to coast, man.
You heard him travel coast to coast.
You drop a bag, we go pick up the back end.
Look, he like, come on, get this camera. Look, you see, she look back there at the homeboy, like, come back and get on the camera. So, do you got them named till you sell them?
Huh?
You got them named till you sell them?
Nah.
You don't do that?
Nah.
Okay, you know some people kind of name the dog and then tell a person that.
Right now,
and this your man's right here?
Right here.
Cuz, so how long you been into this?
7 years.
7 years, you like it?
Yeah.
So do sometimes you get attached to the dogs?
Nah, y'all don't get attached to the dogs.
So where the daddy at?
He's at home.
Yeah, that's the one you're attached to though, right?
That's my business partner.
That's your business. Hey, listen, that's your business partner. Huh? You bring him to the living room, sit him on the couch. Like, look, now, I need you to pop out 40 motherfuckers today, right?
That's my partner.
Okay, now I do got a question for y'all.
What's up?
Now, do people see the quality of dogs y'all got and ask y'all to breed your dogs with their dogs?
Yeah.
So how does something like that work? Like, say if somebody was out of state, it was like, hey, I want to breed your dog with my dog.
Yeah.
Would y'all travel to them or have them travel to you?
Yeah, we'll send a sperm.
Oh, you send a sperm?
Yeah, we'll leave them, do a stud feed, and we'll send a sperm.
Okay.
Drop a deposit, we'll get the deposit, then we'll ship the sperm through our veterinarian.
Okay, all right.
Yeah.
Yes, sir. Well, you heard him, man. If y'all really looking at a dog, y'all can check them out once again at Legacy. Legacy what?
Legacy House of Bullies.
Legacy House of Bullies, man. Check them out on Instagram, and they go to number. And I ain't got it. We ain't really got to say much more. You see them dogs. You see the dogs. All right, man. I appreciate you, man. Thank you, man.
That's us. Don't be on IG.
Check it out. What a dude, man.
Hey,
man.
What's going with you, man?
Yeah, I'm doing my thing, man.
What's up, man? Doing on the block. What up with you?
So you like the barbecue, man? What's your favorite thing here?
Catfish.
What's your favorite thing here?
Hey, I like this. Hey, I like the Philly though.
You like the Philly?
Yeah.
All right, now what you put on your Philly?
Onions and peppers.
Onions and peppers. What you put on that catfish?
Hot sauce.
Just hot sauce? You don't eat no sandwich or nothing? Huh?
Let me tell you what's on the catfish, okay? Mustard,
hot sauce. I'm gonna
put it in here real quick. What else? Onions, mustard, all that go on the catfish.
All that.
That's my favorite thing. I gotta flip in the kitchen. I gotta flip in the kitchen. I gotta flip in the kitchen. I want the customers to be happy so their food come out hot and fresh.
Right. You got to. I want the customers to be happy so their food come out hot and fresh. Right. You say you good? Yeah. So how long y'all been out here today? We've been out here since 6:30 this morning. I've been out here since 7:45 so I've been walking up, my legs tired. I'm tired too. Seriously. Did y'all enjoy y'all day?
Yeah.
So what was y'all favorite part of the show that y'all got to see?
I ain't seen the parade. The parade was awesome.
That's what I'm saying. What was your favorite? If you got to see something, what was the favorite part you could say?
I enjoyed the girls. The college girls, the little kids with the pom-poms.
Yeah, I was actually following the 615 Showstoppers. If y'all get a chance, follow them on IG.
Okay.
Y'all, if y'all want to see this footage, it will be on YouTube. It's going to be at TY38. I actually do something on there while show was popping every weekend in Nashville called Nashville Nights, and I also do something called Around Nashville.
Is you right here?
That's me, man.
Yes,
that's
up.
Yeah. That's okay. Me. I appreciate y'all. Y'all enjoy the rest of y'all day. That's up. All right, ladies.
Man, y'all know the score. It's YSK Forever. We in the building, you know what I'm saying? Nashville, you know what I'm saying? TSU homecoming. The work never stop, you know what I'm saying? Never stop earning, you know what I'm saying? You know what it is. Go holler at me.
Yes, sir. So
check out my boy, all his media. He doing big things, you know what I'm saying?
So what's the latest project you put out, man?
Never stop earning, you know what I'm saying?
Never stop earning?
5 months before that, I put out Never Stop Learning.
Okay.
Able to education, okay. You know what I'm saying? This one right here is, you know what I'm saying, for the hustlers. You know?
So after Never Stop Learning was first, Never Stop Earning second, what's gonna be third? Since it seemed like you stand in that realm.
Man, never stop, bro.
Yeah, never stop.
Never stop
okay.
Blazing.
So how long you been? How long you been rapping, man?
Never stop blazing.
Never stop blazing.
So how long you been rapping?
Man, since 20. I'm a pandemic rapper. You know what I'm saying?
Oh, okay, okay.
I started doing music in the pandemic. You feel me?
Yes, sir.
You know what I'm saying?
So how what are you doing when you go in the studio? Are you actually writing or are you punching in?
Man, at first year I was strictly writing.
Okay.
And I had everything ready. But now I like just punching in. I like going in with a vibe.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? Kind of knowing what the concept I'm going to do and
right.
Punch in. You know what I'm saying?
So when
trying to do what the young ones do.
So when it comes to making a song, what do you come up with first? The concept of the song, the chorus, or the verses?
Man, honestly, that's nature. You know what I'm saying? Sometimes I can come up with a hook first. Sometimes I can have some part of the verse ready.
All right.
And I base the song around that.
Yes, sir.
I go off the energy strictly.
So one more time, just let the people know where they can find you at.
Man. YSK Music with a K, not a C, spelled on IG. You can follow me, YouTube, YSK Forever. That stands for Young Seek Knowledge. You know what I'm saying? Holler at your boy, Nashville artist. You know what I'm saying?
Yes, sir. All right, now one, man. I'm right here with my man right here. How you doing it, even?
Yeah, all right.
What's them right there, man?
Eights, man.
Them some eights right there. Them motherfuckers tall than the motherfucker, boy. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. So what year Chevy is this, man?
86.
My favorite was the 88, though, man. I love them 88s, man.
They're on them eights, too.
Yes, sir. So how long have you had them?
This motherfucker probably about 3-4 years.
2-4 years? So it took you that long to get it to where you wanted to be?
Yeah, fuck with all them bullshit-ass shops, yeah.
Yes, sir. You got more to do to it?
Yeah, okay.
So since you say you got plenty of them, this your favorite one?
Nah, this ain't your favorite.
This ain't your favorite one? This is just the one you felt like driving today, huh?
Sad bitch right
here. All right, now that grill sizz is hell though, man. That motherfucking shit look crocheted in the motherfucker.
That's him right there.
Yeah. Oh, okay, all right. You got purple Urkel over there. Goddamn, because right now my man's sitting on the sky with this color, goddamn. See them motherfuckers right there. But Lil Wayne say, put his feet in the Escalade, make him feel in the blade. This motherfucker sitting tall on you niggas though, man. You see him? Fucking Broham. What is it?
Broham Savage.
That motherfucker nice. This motherfucker nice right here. My man right here said he got the big boy. What's she sitting on right here?
She's 28.
20, oh, she's sitting on them big boys too? Okay. That motherfucking purple. Do you see this motherfucking purple? Do you see the big grimace over this motherfucker right here, baby? God damn it. You see the motherfucking rims? Hey, what'd he say on Boys in the Hood? Look at, oh no, I'm in society. Look at the motherfucking wheels. Look at the motherfucking wheels. So what year is this right here? 78. God damn. Hey, I always used to tell a motherfucker when I first used to see them things.
Look, he got the chair and shit in
if that head. Back window went out, the chances you finding that back window, boy, would probably be so fucking hard. You got another one just sitting waiting. Just ready. Alright, alright. This motherfucker, this kind of remind me like when Blazer went to the Tahoe that first year and they made the two does, you know what I mean? This motherfucker right here. You see this motherfucker right here? Hey, this purple, y'all. You see the vents for the speakers. Come on now. That fucking speaker's gonna breathe on your ass. Breathe on your ass. You see the steering wheel? Steering wheel matching the goddamn rims. Come on now. I saw it. I saw all that. He got the rims for you to breathe, all that shit. I mean, the vents for the speakers, all that. This motherfucker's so nice, y'all. Y'all let me know, man, which one y'all think better, the baby blue or Grimace over here. You know, leave a comment, man. Let me know. I don't know. People might pick this purple over here, though. This, my YouTube, TY38, but my Instagram. Yeah, I'll be on YouTube, though. TY38, man. She like, put some more. She like, okay, right? Okay. We need some mustard.
I love it.
Hey, where that mustard at? She said, you better.
Thank you.
The mustard on there. How you doing?
Tired.
You look tired. You like, you ready to get up out of here, huh?
Absolutely.
Last night you was on a burger, flipping the motherfuckers at the Jesus concert. That was me talking to you. I'm going to come back and get a burger. I did like $10. Like, I can't pay $10 for a burger. I go to McDonald's and just get. No.
Ain't be
he like, man, stop talking to this food. Let me get some food.
What's up,
man? You ready to go home too, right? What they got you doing back here? Just looking?
Nah.
You the observer?
I can feel it up.
Nah, you the observer of the food, huh? You the one who tasted it. Is it hot enough? Yeah, hot enough here.
Hey.
How you doing?
Good, how are you?
She like, she ready, like, don't be talking to me with this camera all in my face.
What?
Out my face.
No, you was the one that did the video yesterday,
wasn't you? Yeah, that was me. Look, okay, yeah, I'm out here. I'm everywhere. And she took the picture with Jazzy Faye yesterday.
Ooh.
That was me that took the photo. Jazzy, fizzle. Yeah, I know. He was out there. He was mad. He was like, would y'all hurry up and take these photos?
Hurry up.
He was like, hurry up.
Told you trying to get out of the way.
What he served? What y'all give him last night, though?
Wings.
I just gave him everything, huh? He looked like he was ready for everything.
Ready. Hot.
So how was that night last night, man? Jeezy came out and was whack as hell, though.
When did he come out? I didn't know.
Man, he was whack. Boosie came out there turned the fuck up last night. Boosie came out there turned. Buck kind of turned it down with all them dudes. He put like 7 dudes on stage. They kind of killed the show a little bit. I understand you trying to put your people on, but don't kill the vibe for the show. But Boosie. Jeezy, like, he came out there too cool. Look at me in my khaki shorts. Oh, I got some new shoes on. No, nigga.
Yeah,
it was a Vans.
Huh? It was Vans? Yeah. They look terrible.
Oh, damn. Wild. She said Jeezy shoes look terrible. Bo, what it do, bro?
Breezy, see, Breezy.
What's up, Bo?
200. What's up, man?